share my monthly favorite of this last past month, you guys. I have been really into a lot of these products that I've been using, and I'm not just saying this. I'm not like, oh, I'm using these products, so let me talk about it. It's not like that. It's like I'm using these products because I love these products and I truly feel that they work so good, and so I have to share them with you guys because of the fact that I feel like these products are amazing. So let me go ahead and talk about what they are. But if you guys haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please subscribe. I usually do videos on luxury goods, but today I'm going to be talking about products that I literally love, you guys. I love this stuff and they work. So my first product is, okay, it's called Pacifica Coconut Water Cleansing Tonic. You guys, this thing works so well. Well, I can literally wash my face in this shower, cleanse in there, come out and use this toner, and oh my goodness, I still have makeup coming off my face or whatever's coming off, dirt, I don't know, foundation. But this thing really, really works, and it makes my skin feel so good, and it does not make it feel dry either. And this coconut water, it has such a beautiful scent. Now, this comes in a rose water also, and then this coconut. I've tried both of them, and this, I'm telling you, this is from Target, okay? Look for this. It is amazing. It is for all skin types, and it, like I said, it does not dry your skin out. Try it out. You will like it. I guarantee you, unless you're allergic to it or it breaks you out, then it's different. But for skin that can usually handle anything like my tough skin, that thing is amazing. Okay, next product, you guys. I don't know if you guys know, but my hair is very, very coarse. I am half Asian and my hair is super thick. I got a lot of it, and it is out of control due to my dad having kinky hair, kinky thick hair, and then my mom having the thick hair. So my hair doesn't always look so good, but this thing here, Awaf, I don't know how to pronounce this, you guys. I don't know if you can read it. This thing here is a high gloss primer for your hair, and it actually makes it shine, and it protects you from, you know, maybe thermal, like when you're straightening your hair. This thing, I swear, when I use this, I literally, when my hair dries, it looks so much smoother. And when I fix my hair, it looks better. It doesn't look as dry. And I've always had dry looking hair. And that product right there does amazing, amazing things to my hair. And I am loving it. I'm so excited about this product. I used to use it back then, and I guess I got lost in my drawer full of products, and then I pulled this out back again and I'm like, oh yeah, this is something that I loved, you guys. So should try this out. Try it out. I don't know how to pronounce it. I'm sorry. But there you go. Another product, you guys, that I've been using when I was in my 20s and late 20s, and then sometimes in my 30s here and there. It's not something that I've always used because it's kind of expensive and I wanted to look for something cheaper many times because it's just sunblock, you guys. But you know what? You say it's just sunblock, but sunblock is something we all need and it's important for our skin. You spend a lot of money on cream, so sunblock is really important. And right here, this here, it's the Shiseido Sunblock Waterproof. It's SPF 50, you guys. I would literally go down the river in a tube and I would be the one, the only one not burnt when I use this. And also when I used to go to the beach. Now, I'm not saying that you're not gonna burn when you use this. I'm just saying that I was the least red out of everyone. And my skin never really hurt after using this. I mean, it works so well. Now this little product, as you can see, it's a small one. I paid a little over $20 for it, I think. I don't know if it was $20 or $25, but this works so amazingly, you guys. Try this out. this has been around for a while. And when I saw that Ulta, I was like, oh my goodness, that is something that I used to use all the time and loved it. So, you know, as we get older, our area here gets more red and it gets markings or freckles or age spots. I don't know what you call it. This should help protect you from the sun, and I feel like this gives me the best protection. So I'm definitely going to start using this again, especially since I'm in my 50s. I want to make sure I keep my skin looking a little bit youthful as much as I can. Anyways, another product, you guys, that I bought last month and I was woe by it. I really, really like it. And it's definitely the CC cream from Chanel. It has good coverage. I was surprised when I put this on. It looks so amazing on me. It is SPF 50 as well, so I definitely like that. I have two other foundations with Chanel, but by far, you guys, this one is better than the other two Chanel. So it's the CC cream SPF 50. So CC cream, CC means correction complete. I never knew that. I never knew that. So you guys, try this out. This is amazing. I'm not lying. I'm loving it. Okay, next product, you guys. This is a really nice product. It is by Too Faced. As you guys know, Too Faced is one of my favorite products. They have amazing makeup, amazing lip glosses. Their eyeshadows are amazing. I just love everything that they have. And right here. So you can buy this. This one's a spray. You can literally, it's a setting spray, or you can actually apply this before you put on your makeup and after you put on your makeup. And what I also do is I get my sponge, my makeup sponge, and I spray this in my makeup sponge and I spread it on my face as well. This is, it's called Hangover RX 3-in-1. It replenishes, it's replenishing primer and setting spray. It has coconut water, probiotic based ingredient, and skin revivers. This is amazing, and it smells so good, you guys. Too Faced, love it. Okay, you guys have to try this stuff. I'm serious, they're amazing. Okay, next, I am tired of buying expensive fingernail polishes because people on YouTube are talking about how long it lasts on their finger. I've bought Chanel nail polishes, Dior polishes, and none of them stay on my finger, you guys. I buy the base coat, top coat, whatever coat that they have, and I will use it. It doesn't stay on my fingers. It might stay on everybody else's, but it's not staying on mine. And I am more of the type that likes to use more of the, I guess, salon style nail polish. To me, it stays on a little bit better. Gel polishes stay on better, and my favorite is the glitter ones. The glitter nail polishes stay on your finger the longest, and they always look so pretty. I don't know if you guys could see how pretty that is, how it glistens. I have pink underneath my nails, pink polish, and then I put that right over it, or you can just put this over and that's it. And this is called the Morgan Taylor nail polish. I got this at Ulta. You guys, it is beautiful. It stays on. It is hard to get it off, but this is something that I've been using for a while and have really been using it this month due to it being summer and I wanted to add some color to my finger. But glitter nail polish is like the most amazing. And I'm not talking about big chunks of glitter. I'm talking about tiny micro glitter that's in the nail polish. It stays on and it is gorgeous, you guys. And they come in all different colors. Like I said, this is Morgan Taylor and I am loving this. Love it. Okay, my other one that I like, this is a perfume and this is one of my newer perfumes, but I have been using this a lot. And it is my Chanel Gabrielle perfume. I mean, this here has been so amazing, you guys. It has jasmine in there. It has orange blossom. It is nice and very floral smelling. It has such a clean smell. And it just tell you the truth, it lifts my mood. It is just one of my favorite perfumes right now. I do have some of my favorites, but this one right now has been my go-to this month. It just fits the summer here and how I feel, and I am loving this. I am so loving this perfume. You guys, if you haven't tried it yet, you need to try it. My husband does not like Chanel Mademoiselle. He does not like that. So I have it and I don't wear it when he's around. So I usually spray Gabrielle, Chanel Gabrielle, or my Gucci Bloom, which I love, and I have Chanel Chance in the green. So that one there. Okay, one more thing, one more product that I've been using this month, and I've owned it for 2 months already, but I love the colors. MAC has amazing colors, MAC makeup, and they have cute little palettes, which I love because I can carry them if I wanted to. And I purchased, you guys, when I went to go see Aladdin, and I saw this here, and they have the limited edition Aladdin palette and the Aladdin lip gloss. Oh my goodness, this thing here is just gorgeous. Look at that. The colors are just beautiful, you guys, beautiful. I mean, I love this. I am loving it. It's nice and pigmented. It stays on. That's what I love about MAC's makeup. I love their lipsticks. I love all of their products. And I've bought other limited edition products from there and have been loving it so much. And they package it so beautifully. It just draws my attention. So anyways, that's it for the products, but I do want to show you what purse I've been using a lot this month, and I'm pretty sure you guys can guess what it is because it's one of my newer bags, and I love this bag. I think Louis Vuitton did an amazing job designing the bag, not literally the craftsmanship because everybody complained about it for years, but literally the how they made this, the size of this bag, what it looks like, the handle, the straps, the adjustable straps, the zipper in the back, the weight of this bag. I think this bag is just the perfect weight, how it opens, and then the three compartments in this bag. Everything about this bag is perfect to me. I don't see any problems with it. I know a lot of people have had problems with it. So far, no problems with this bag. When I carry this bag, you guys, I feel so happy. And I know material things should not make you happy, but this bag, even thinking about this bag makes me so happy. I think it's because I've been wanting it so long. Like I said, I've been wanting it for about a year and a half, and just never got it. And now that I have it, I'm just so excited. I think it's gorgeous. I love the leather of this bag. I love that I got the leather. I love Pochette Matisse. Now I see why people rave about it and still buy it, even though that it's been having problems. I still don't see any glazing issues. I've used this literally for about a month and a half. Have I had this a month and a half already? I'm not really sure. I don't know, but I've been using this almost every day because I also been using my South Bank as well. And I think I use my Neverfull a couple times, depending on what I'm wearing, because I will not wear my dark blue jeans with this. If I do, I will wear a long light sweater to go with it. And you guys, in Texas, it's so hot. I don't want to wear a sweater with jeans. It's so hot. So anyways, you guys, thank you for watching my video. I hope you guys will check out some of my monthly favorites and you try it, because I guarantee you will like some of these products. I know everybody's skin's different. I know we are all different, and that's what makes us so special. So anyways, have a wonderful day, and God bless. Bye.